This is a cute little bus shelter. Cute. Half of our toiletries out, but it's okay because we made it past security. They sell giraffes here.
Bye.
I mean, this place is just insane. So cute.
Italian supermarket. The market. The super.
Italians. Well, this is all meat. There's queso up there.
Oh, we've got some special queso.
Special queso. We do need some of those though. Now I've just got to remember how to use the lift. Careful, don't break the eggs, we need to have some breakfast. Chop. Walk up my marble flooring. Let me just tie my shoelace. And this is my house.
That's a lot better, thank you.
Shut the door. Lock the doors. It's just too big a room. Such a big room. I think that in pictures when you look at Airbnbs,
And you see that how close they are to a specific place that you want to be. So we wanted to be really near the Colosseum. When we looked at it, it didn't look as big as it is. So when we came, we were so pleasantly surprised. The host is so lovely. We had a little bit of trouble at the airport because we had 2 plastic bags each. When you go through security, you're only allowed 1 clear plastic bag. So everything that was travel size that we bought specifically for the trip, we had to leave at the airport. Simone actually ended up having them here, which is like a really big help because it saves me and Grant having to go and buy new things. My birthday. Little Polaroid to take photos with. We've just finished our Colosseum guide and we've been left to just browse around the Roman Forum by ourselves, which is lovely. And the weather has been really nice considering it said it was supposed to be rainy this morning. But there is some clouds, so I do think it's going to rain a little bit later on. in the water telling us, oh, we closed in half an hour, but we hadn't eaten our food yet. So we've got 10 minutes, now we have 20 minutes to eat our food. So that's very fun. But on the bright side, our cocktails are in a really cute little cup glass. And the food looks lovely, so I'm having a tagliatelle with mushroom. And Grant is having carbonara, so proper Italian food, which is the only thing you could basically order on the menu. So we are now back at the Airbnb. We took some photos with the Prosecco that our host got us, the host of the Airbnb we're staying in. And now we're just gonna chill and relax for the evening. Tomorrow's our last full day here before we go back home. I'm finishing off by drinking lemon iced tea because I had two sips of Prosecco and I don't drink. Yeah, I'm gonna end today's vlog here and I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. So we've just come out of the Vatican Museums and our last stop today is St. Peter's Square and St. Peter's Basilica, which is mainly the biggest photo when you search for Vatican City. Unfortunately, we're all packed. I barely shut this, but I did shut it in the end. Got a backpack and my denim jacket. I left a little note for the host and a comment in the guest book. And then we just have some espresso with no sugar since we run out of sugar. So we're going to make our way to the metro and then get a metro to the central station, from which we're going to grab a bus to one of the airports which we're flying home from. So yes, the adapter put it back in my bag. Can never have too many of these little things. So now I've just got to open it. Actually, no, I'm gonna put it in the bag because probably won't be able to open it up again. So yeah, bye apartment. It's been lovely. Left the kitchen nice and clean for Simona. We're definitely going to get one of these espresso machines at home. Let's have a look out the window for the final time. Bye, street that's still asleep because it's so early. What a quick vacation. It's been so quick. But
it's like it was written in the stars.
Written in the room stars. Oh my god.
mistake. Huge mistake.
Maybe the bumpy ride will spell us 5 minutes early, guys. We'll make it to the party.